Where is Padme?
Where is my wife?
I know it's not your fault, but if you can hear me better than them, please.
I know this.
She was alive. I felt it.
She said to me.
Must be difficult having sworn your love to the Jedi. Not being able to visit the places you like or do the things you like.
Or be with the people that I love.
But you don't. Do you? Maybe you should. The world is changing. Travel like people do. You might like it.
If you would love me as a man, then live as a man. Travel as a man.
She said you were traveling.
I was. The way men do. Slowly. No more. For no more do I travel as a man.
Kill everything you see. Kill them all.
And once Target Ishtar has been made into...
Go now! Kill! Kill!
For my love. Kill.
I killed them all. They're dead. Every single one of them. And not just the men. But the women. And the children, too. They're like animals. And I slaughtered them like animals. I hate them.
There are no innocents. Not anymore. Any one of them could have stood up and said, no, we won't behave like animals anymore.
Your war is over.
Accepted the truth that you were once Anakin Skywalker, my father.
Because you said so.
That name no longer has any meaning for me.
It ends in the name of my mother. It endures in the name of your mother. I told you before.
I will not fight you, father.
It's your home.
Annie, I want to have our baby back home on Naboo. We can go to the lake country where no one will know, where we can be safe. I can go early and fix up the baby's room.
My boy. I'm killing my boy. Please, I'm killing a boy. Your greatest gift to me, and I'm killing him. I must already be dead.
Let me look on you with my own eyes.
I'll not leave you here. I've got to save you.
You already have. You were right.
He died a long time ago.
Father.
I have come to wonder that perhaps Dracula did not run things well, even before his wife died. He lived in one long night and never the future. I think perhaps he earned his rest, and that we should not disturb it.